TAB Fantastic Finishers, the 1992 Caulfield Cup, and a battle royal between Beandercross and Mannerism. Which horse was triumphant? You'll find out in a moment.
200 metres left to go. Beandercross is flying home.
Hang on, this is my race. I've put a bet on at the TAB.
Who are you on?
Hey.
Huh? It's Jen.
MTAB, you've got to be in it to win it.
Mannerism in the centre, followed by Quinley. The end across has taken the lead in the cup.
The end result was Mannerism by half a head. And for those lucky enough to pick Mannerism, the end across, and Equidity, the trifecta paid $853.60.